Some cameras will allow you to photograph both RAW and JPEG at the same time. I do this a lot with my Fujifilm X-T1 because I like the ability of transferring that JPEG file over to my iPhone and sharing it on social media. However, when importing them into Lightroom, this means that I have two versions of the same file, one RAW and one JPEG. Lightroom has the ability to either group those two together or show them as individual files. I prefer to have them grouped together. If you'll notice here, all of my files say RAF plus JPEG. Now, when I process the file, I'm processing the RAW version of that file, but it's telling me that I also have a JPEG counterpart to go alongside it. Let me go ahead and show this photo in the folder so you can see what I'm referring to. There's the RAW file, and there's that JPEG file. However, if you prefer to see the RAW and JPEG file separately inside of Lightroom, there is a setting that you can use to change that. To change it, go up to Lightroom, Preferences, and then check this box that says Treat JPEG files next to RAW files as separate photos. Now keep in mind that once you check this box, it's not going to apply these changes to my existing folders inside of my catalog. It's only going to show those separated JPEG and RAW files when I import new images. However, if I go into the folder and right-click, I can select Synchronize Folder, and it's telling me that 580 new photos want to be imported, and all of those are going to be the JPEG versions of those RAW files. Just click Synchronize to make that change happen.